Okay, this video is a quick overview about the different types of ads we have here at My Traffic Partners. Before I get going, just want to let you know it's always best to watch these videos in full screen mode. That way you can see any specific details we might be showing you on the screen in case the video is small on your screen. All right, so let's get rocking and rolling. The first type of ad we're going to show you is our display ad. And if I click here to earn priority points, these are what our display ads look like. They also show in the ad widget. Okay, the ad widget can show on splash pages. It can also show on the main page when you send somebody through your referral link. It also shows on the sign up page. There's many different places where the ad widgets show up, and that's where members are getting their ads shown to people that are not part of the My Traffic Partner system. Okay, now when you're promoting the site through splash pages or through your affiliate link, you have the option to turn the widget on and off. Okay, so let me show you the other type of ad, which is our hinge ad. Here's an example of one right here. If I hover over it, it swings, and this is a member ad. Okay, so let me refresh real quick. If somebody visits your splash page, boom, another hinge ad just showed from another member, and people can click on that, and of course, the member can get traffic to their site. And then currently, the third type of ad is our login ad. So let me log in real quick to show you what that looks like. So I'm gonna log in as a member right now. And as you can see, there is a login ad loading right here. And you look at these login ads for so many seconds, and you'll earn priority points. Depending on what your member level is, whether partner or free, you'll earn different priority points. Then you continue, and you'll move on to see a second login ad. And the login ads basically just need your URL to set up. If you buy one, or if you're a partner, you can choose between a login ad or a hinge ad for free every month. Again, this is just a quick overview of the different type of ads. And of course, to set them up, you will come here to the My Ad section, which I will go over in a new video.